blood, blood vessels and lymph. In this video, we will learn about blood vessels and blood. The blood vessels present in our body are arteries, veins and capillaries. Arteries are the vessels that have thick and elastic walls to resist pressure exerted by the heart. They carry the oxygenated blood from heart to various parts of the body. Veins. They collect the deoxygenated blood from various parts of the body and brings it to the heart. They do not need thick walls because the blood is not under pressure, but they have valves to control the flow of blood in one direction. The arteries branch into thin vessels called capillaries to reach the cells for the supply of materials. These capillaries rejoin at the other end to form veins. If the blood vessels are cut at any point by incident, then there will be leakage and loss of blood from the body. To prevent this, platelets present in the blood migrate to site of leakage and plug it temporarily. Later, a series of events takes place and permanent clotting of blood takes place. Apart from blood, there is one more fluid involved in transportation, that is lymph. It is a colorless fluid similar to plasma of blood. It is formed by the plasma escaped from the capillaries into the intercellular spaces. This fluid is called lymph and it enters into lymphatic capillaries and joins with lymph vessels and finally opens into large veins. It does two major jobs. 1. Lymph carries digested and absorbed fat from intestine and 2. Drain excess fluid from extracellular space back into the blood.